Mic's on? Check. Game? Check. Phone's already active? Check. Hello. So, I got my lovely hands on this lovely game. This is from a series that I have very fond memories with. Not this one specifically. It's for its other game, Persona 4. Anyway, so I am a big, huge fan of Persona, so I thought I would share that with you guys. I was able to buy this game, and I got also a lot of the DLC, so I have the costumes, I have the extra Personas. I was originally going to, just record myself playing this and then post it. However, I was trying to use the software, Share Factory, on the PlayStation 5, and yeah, it's not easy to use, unlike the Share Factory on the PlayStation 4. Although that one's also tricky. So yeah, I decided, you know what, let's just stream it. Let's have some. I did play like an hour of this already, but I thought maybe for the stream, I'll do a different save, and you know, we'll go from there. Dear Lord, this is loud. I might have to screw with the settings. Do I want to play the video or do I just want to let it play? I think we'll just skip the video. Just don't have to waste time. Voices. However, I will let it slide due to the fact that there was probably nothing else they could do. But there is a voice actor in here that I remember watching years ago. He was in a little Minecraft let's play. Not really the let's play, like a role play with this other YouTuber who, in my opinion, she's just gone downhill. But not in a bad way. But she's basically made her content more kid friendly. That and very ooh. Anywho, let's begin. Now I will be calling my character by his. Sorry, I have to do peaceful. I just like to play. So following costumes have been detected. Yep. Anyway. What was I saying? Time waits for no one. All are equal in its flow. All lives born to their end. You would protect the limit on the... Oh, words! Future, you have a single year. Go forth and live time given. Even if they're... What's with all these words? I was like, okay, you never stray from this path. By his name, so not some random name like Blue Mom.
But yeah. Just put it to my head, and then pull the trigger. Come on.
There's no way I can't.
Your attention, please. Today's train schedule will be modified due to a rail switching malfunction. We apologize for any inconvenience. The next stop is Iwatodai.
Butterfly.
Iwatoda. This is the final train bound for Tatsumi Port Island. Please board before the scheduled departure time.
Now, I will admit, I've never played properly. I have played like the tiniest little bit of Persona 3 of the original. But other than that, I mostly spent most of my time playing P4 and P5. I have like what? I think 800 hours in Persona 4. And that's because I liked playing it so much. Whenever I was sad, I would play it. Whenever I was happy, I would play it. Whenever I was angry, I would... Oh my god. There is blood! The blood! Time to go lick it up. I'm joking. Or am I? Oh, it's so pretty. I arrived so late, I better hurry up. Iwatodai Dawn. That's where I'll be staying from now on. It should be just up ahead. I did want to show you guys something that I found when I was playing this by myself. Listen to this. Alright! Maybe... Oh my god! Coffin, like, is this a coffin? I wonder what's in these. What's this doing here? Where did everyone go? It won't budge. I wonder if there's any more this way. I got these stairs. Looks like these stairs lead to the second floor. It's late. I should really head to the door. Oh man. Oh, there is one. Hello. These things are everywhere. Oh, I can head to the door this way too. But what if you're like driving and do you like turn coffin mid-drive? Wouldn't that be dangerous? Iwatodai Dorm. I guess this is it. Donut 3. Reload. Auto that bitch.
Welcome.
It's mysterious.
You're late. I've been waiting a long time. If you wish to proceed, sign your name here. It's a contract.
Contract?
There's no need to be scared. All it says is that you accept full responsibility for your actions.
I don't wanna. Who is that little boy? Signature! What time is it? Before I do anything else. Yeah, we go. We have a lot of time. My name is Makoto. Makoto Yuki. Did I spell that correctly? You sure did. Go. I'm not like, you know, like everyone else who would like to put their own names in. I just like to put in the actual character.
Good. Time is something no one can escape. It delivers us all to the same end. You can't plug your ears or cover your eyes. And so, it begins.
That was definitely not scary.
Who's there?
Hello there.
How are you here at this hour? Don't tell me.
That gun?
Wait.
She's gonna aim a gun at me.
Huh? The lights.
I didn't think you'd arrive so late. My name is Mitsuru Kirijo.
Hey, Mitsuru.
I'm one of the students who live in this dorm. Who's he? He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a second year this spring, just like you.
Call me Takeba.
Nice to meet you. Why do you have a gun? Is this the girls' dorm? Let's go. Is this the girls' dorm?
No, it's not. But how should I explain it?
There are boys and girls' dorms, but this one's co-ed. It's a bit of an exception, you might say. I'll explain it to you later when I get a chance.
Ah.
It's getting late. You'll find your room at the end of the hall on the second floor. Your things should already be there. Why don't you get some rest?
Okay.
Well, I'll show you the way. Follow me.
But I don't want to follow you.
Here's your room. Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's all the way at the end here. Do you have any questions?
What's the contract for? Does the kid live here too? Can he live here too?
What kid? What are you talking about? Come on, that's not funny.
Sure, doesn't seem to know what I'm talking about.
Can I ask you something?
No.
On your way here from the station, was everything okay?
Yeah, what do you mean? Everything was okay.
Well, okay. Don't worry about it then. I'd better get going. I'm sure you still have questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night.
Good night. Life in the dorm starts today. The room came pre-furnished and everything. I'm spent. I should put my things in the closet and get bed early. Is it early? It's like 1 in the morning. I didn't do this before, but hell yeah. Oh, I have 3,000 Yenimo posts. Look at that, that's so pretty. I'm gonna do that. Oh, that's so cool. Don't check the stuff I put in the closet. You'll now receive a downloadable content. Look at all this stuff. One thing I did notice in the game is look the wind, the mirrors have reflection. I see my tired face reflected in the mirror. I should go to sleep early today. Yippee! I should probably rest in the bed instead of sitting in the chair. Tired, I'll watch TV another day. A calendar hangs on the wall. No specific plans are written on it at the moment. No, there's nothing on the shelf yet. Little dance. Alright, bedtime. School starts tomorrow. I should go to sleep early so I'm ready for the first day of school. Oh, I was like, what, 7 or 8 back then? So I'll be a little kitty,
is it? Takeba, are you awake?
Yes.
Hello? Please answer the door, I'm going to get in trouble.
Good morning. Did you sleep okay?
No.
I've been asked to show you the way to school. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. I can plan it. I'll be done.
Great, let's set out. This is how we'll be getting to school every day. It's a monorail. Pretty cool, huh? I honestly love the ride here. It almost feels like we're flying over the ocean. Oh, by the way, our school's at the last stop on this line. It's called Tatsumi Port Island. Have you heard of it? The whole thing's man-made, and our school's smack dab in the middle. Oh, look! There it is now! Morning! Well, here we are. Allow me to welcome you to Gekkoukan High School. I hope you like it.
Will I, though?
You'll be okay on your own from here, right? Let's see. I guess you should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is over there on the left. They'll tell you more when you get there. Oh, that about does it. Any questions before I go?
Which class are you in? Not really.
Hey, about last night. Don't tell anyone what you saw, okay? See you.
But why if I wanna? The crowd on the bulletin board holds. Bulletin board. Maybe I'll take a pic before going to the faculty office. All right. Oh, I just have my phone. Hello. There's no need for them to post the names of the kids who are going to be in our class. I mean, we'll never see them again after we graduate, anyways. Oh my God, you dark boy. Also, boy, you short.
Oh, there it is. Class F, huh? Homeroom teacher is... What? Miss Toriumi? I guess she is older than me, but I was hoping to be with Miss Kano.
I'm sensing perversion in this little area, Mr. Revolution. What? Alright, great. I have the worst teacher ever. Oh my. My name. What should I do? Oh my. the classrooms is a posted my name added on a small note on the side. Class 2F Makoto Yuki. The name Yukari Takaba is also on the list. It seems like I'll be in the same class as her. Ooh! It's a statue of a sword and staff. It looks very well made. I wonder what meaning it holds.
What are you doing? Why are you wearing a jersey?
What do you mean, why? We've got practice after class, remember?
But we've got to attend the opening ceremony and go to class before all that. Hurry and head into your classroom so you can change into your normal uniform.
What? But I just... Okay, fine. Just quit glaring at me. So, where's the bulletin board with all the class assignments?
It's literally right there, Kaz. You're in class F. I'm in a different homeroom, so I can't keep an eye on you all the time. You got that?
I think it's that way. Actually, I'm new here, so you probably ask someone else.
Now, listen closely. A true man should always carry the fiery soul of a samurai within them. Our school curriculum nurtures the samurai spirit within our students so that they contribute to society.
Oh la la, how wonderful. I wish to set my soul on fire and learn the ways of the great samurai also.
That's what I like to hear, my boy! Though you hail from a foreign land, the samurai spirit burns within you all the same.
Oh shit.
Strange. I even made sure to check the map, but where am I? Are you the new student? Huh. You're a second year, correct? Wow, you've lived in a lot of different places. Let's see, 10 years ago, your parents... I'm sorry, I've been so busy, I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Ms. Toriumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school. Wow, such enthusiasm. Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're in 2F. That's my class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcoming ceremony will be starting soon. Come on, I'll show you the way.
And so, another new school year is upon us. I'd like each of you to remember the proverb. If a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well. When applied to student life, this means...
I saw you two walking together. You must be pretty close, huh? What's the deal between you and her? Oh, and does she have a boyfriend? Nobody seems to know. Oh, really? I thought you might know, but I guess not. Wait, how close are you guys?
Who's that? Someone's talking.
Sounds like it's coming from Miss Toriumi's class.
Hey, shh. Be quiet. You're gonna get me in trouble.
Sup, dude? How's it going? What? Don't look at me like that. Me? Call me Junpei. Junpei Iori. I transferred here when I was a second year in middle school. Pretty tough, being a new kid at first, you know? So, I just wanted to say, hey, see what a nice guy I am? Hey, it's Yucatan! Didn't think we'd be in the same class again.
There you go again, acting like everybody's best friend. Try not to make him uncomfortable, okay?
What? I was just being friendly.
If you say so. Anyway, who'd have thought we'd be in the same homeroom? Anyway. Funny, huh?
Hello? Are you forgetting I'm in this class too? Anyway, I gotta ask. I heard you guys walk to school together. What's up with that? Come on, give me the dirt.
Huh? What are you talking about? We just happen to live in the same dorm. Why do people always jump to conclusions? Have rumors been spreading about this already? Now I'm worried. Hey, you didn't tell anyone about you know what, did you? Seriously, don't say anything about last night, okay? What?
Last night?
Wait a minute, don't get the wrong idea. Listen, I just met him yesterday, and there is absolutely nothing between us. Jeez, I have to go now. There's something I need to take care of for the archery team. You better not start any more rumors.
Who cares? No one takes rumors seriously anyway. She's so paranoid. But hey, it's your first day here, and people are already talking about you. Believe it or not, she's actually pretty popular. You're the man. Well, here's to a fun school year, dude. You ready to head out? We can walk to the station together.
go.
You think so?
Thank you.
Well, maybe. Hey! I think...
Yes.
Jocks on their run. Say, you thinking about joining a club? Oh, wait. New members gotta wait a while before they can apply. Your stop's at Iwatodai, right? Orms, man. Must be nice. Talk about living life wild and free. Well, I'm going this way, so see you tomorrow.
Welcome back.